Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. John Doe was a loving husband and dedicated father of two young children. He was a caring man and a diligent provider. His death was tragic, untimely, and unnecessary.